Katy Perry.
It used to be a sweet surprise when an offensive rookie was allowed to get some playing time. But apparently, being young and offensive is the new normal around these parts. 2011 saw more rookies than ever starting and starring in your little reindeer games. These candidates for Offensive Rookie of the Year shook the opposition and the scoreboards all year long.